transmission. 10 bolt rear end.
I'd heading it down 45 and having it down at here. I'd 100. I'd heading it down 20, 30. 30 down. I'm heading it down 30, 30, 30, 40, 40, 40. I'd have it down 40, 50. I'd have it down 50 pound. I'd have it down 50,000. And 50,000. Not 60,000. Not and 60 pound. I'd have it down 60 pound. I'd 70 pound. I'd 80. I'd have it down 80. Now 80. Now 80. 80. 80. I'd have it down 80 pound. I'd have it down 75. And 75. High. High. And 75. Who wants it? 75. High. High. I'd have it down 75. To get down 5. To get down 5. I'd have it down 75. High. High. 80. I'd have it down 75. To get down 80 pound. I'd have it down 80 pound. I'd have it 75. To get down 80. And 75. And 80. 80. 80. I'd have it down 75. To get down 80 pound. I'd have 85,000. Kurt, real quick.
Less than 600 miles on the build in a top 10 pick at World of Wheels.
Right, I had to get 100,000 on it and 100,000.